There will be growth. There will be lots of growth in some places, but it will be at a slower pace. What will this growth imply for energy usage? When I made this graph first time, and that was actually a couple of weeks ago, I was struck by how close the relationship is between world economic growth and growth in world oil consumption. It is very likely that you have seen this, several of you, before, and wow, but I was struck by how close this relation is. The correlation, as anybody is interested, between these two lines is above 0.8. It's very high correlation.